That's pretty sad. Take this emerald necklace off of him. That's not nothing. I just want to remove it. Yeah, he seems pretty useless, to be totally honest. Well, let's materialize, I guess, a crossbow for him. I mean, it looks like Belos has a higher, like, maximum potential. Right, in terms of hero points. Spiritual concentration again now that we got that. Now, apparently you can do some RNG manipulation to make sure the Caves of Oblivion give you stuff, but I don't think we're gonna do that. Oh, whoops. Well. Guess we're doing this again. At least we get to see that pretty little bit of art. I guess we could just go... This walkthrough is saying we should be getting a place called the Forest of Woe, and we're not getting it, and I'm not sure about that. We can go back to the lesson and get something now. Oh, I understand now. Seems weird that we'd lose access to something called, you know, of woe, just for playing on the high difficulty. I feel like hard difficulty kind of promotes woe, right? Like, eh, well. So I guess we're just gonna go run dungeons for the rest of the chapter. I guess is that how it works? I guess that's how it works. Pressed flower. Oh, what does that do? Does it do anything? seems right.
Exit to world map.
I guess we just spend the rest of these periods doing stuff, right? I mean, I guess we try those caves of oblivion again and just try to avoid fighting when possible. Try to get some treasures. Fortunately, we can save scum. So we can basically try fighting these, and if they're way above what we can handle, we're just not.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
Okay, it's the same shit. Let's fight the Spectre.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
Hmm. I'd be concerned, except Llewellyn fucking blows.
It cannot be.
Oh. No, sir. Excuse me. We can try and win this. That's a good start. We obviously need her to cast heal. Making me want to play Tales of Phantasia. PSX version of that was pretty good. No, sir. No! Ooh, not what I'm gonna do either.
To my side,
man, I'm so glad I'm fucking able to just save scum this, because otherwise we'd be having a bad time. This is it? Did I just not get anything? Are you fucking for real right now? I don't believe it. I'm going up this way. Aha! Ooh, excuse me. Broken blade. I must say, that was super worth my fucking time. 100% worth my time. Wow. Background here is really cool. It's got kind of like a weird bio-horror look. Oh. It's definitely worth sneaking past all these fucking horrifying monsters who can totally kill me and all my Einherjar in one hit to get that broken sword. That was super worth it. Whatever, we'll keep the broken sword and hope that it matters. Let's try spirit. I'm gonna try this one more time. I doubt it matters. So I guess we're just gonna do Solday Catacombs again. Get Llewellyn close enough that we can send him off. We're not really gonna do anything too much with him. so that's what we'll do.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
All right, such winnable impudence. Fights. Fuck yeah, the novelty. At least he functions as a combo starter. He's very weak though. Yeah, whatever. Soak up damage. I'm gonna fuck. He is functional for breaking that combo guard, so that's cool.
Get thee hence! Oblivion awaits thee.
Oh my god, she's so badass. Is there a formational thing we can do here? No. Should I blow some of this XP on Wallet, maybe? Because it's gonna cause him to gain... I don't know, I have a ton of this stuff, so I'm just gonna do it. Now he should have a whole bunch of CP because of that emerald necklace that I put on him. And so we can make him as cool as possible. Of what have I no idea? How much of that free XP I'm gonna get, or... Oh, okay. I'm just gonna give him like one in everything, and then put the rest in attack power. And then we're gonna take the emerald necklace off of him, and put it on someone else who we actually give a shit about. Like Armgren. It seems like Emerald Necklace plus XP Orb is a really good way to just, like, farm people up to where they can be sent off with good stats pretty quickly. Let's try Firestorm. I haven't actually tried casting it as... Whoa! That changes things! I've seen them play this and they casually give out 100 levels without a second thought. Oh man, I'm excited for that part. That sounds really exciting and cool, actually. Alright, so... because I will forget to do it otherwise, I'm just gonna... because we're gonna donate her eventually, too. In, like, chapter 3, I think. Alright, so we'll do that. Arngrim, we don't have to worry about sending off, so we'll give him one of everything, because, like, I don't fucking know how this stuff works, and it's pretty cheap, so maybe he'll just get bonuses from this stuff. But now that that's done, and Valkyrie, I will also give her one of everything, because, again, I don't really necessarily know how it works, and it's relatively cheap. I guess at this point I'm just kind of sweeping through to try to fight monsters, and that's pretty much it, right?